So Charles, when Dr. Sechenov sends his twins somewhere on an assignment with, say, Stockhausen, he's guarded by that red monster?
Makes sense. Comrade Stockhausen is incapable of independently reaching his destination within a facility swarming with hostile robots, and Sechenov would never remain unguarded.
You think there are people in the Kremlin who are jealous of him and want to get rid of him?
It's more likely that they just want power over Collective. Rule the world. It's hardly surprising if people want to take your throne. Very powerful people.
I'd rather have Dr. Sechenov be the General Secretary of Collective than anybody else.
I hope you're...
How do you like that, gearhead? Charles, how could that prick Petrov send intel to the West? The facility's under lockdown.
As you have no doubt already observed, there is one communication channel connected to the outside world that is not subject to the emergency protocol.
The secret government line.
Quite right. That channel is used by Dr. Sechenov to contact the Kremlin. No one else has access to it.
Yeah, no one except Granny Zina. So, what's Petrov trying to pull?
I believe he is trying to dupe the central hub by passing himself off as Dr. Sechenov.
That son of a bitch. Is there really a chance Petrov could fool the hub? It wasn't exactly programmed by morons, right? They must have put protections in place.
Hacking Collective Central Hub is a very difficult task. Even with the right communication equipment, Petrov will need considerable time to do it.
So where can he find that kind of equipment, other than the Science Center?
Only aboard the Flying Chelome Complex.
And nowhere else? That's great. Your goose is cooked now, Petrov. Shrimp, dickhead.
Thank you.
does the Sechenov Center study?
Radio waves, Comrade Major. It contains equipment that will help Petrov detect you. So move with caution.
Guess we better stay quiet then.
Please select the desired procedure. Authorization, Major Nichai.
Крокодил не ловится, не растет кокос, плачет. молится, не жалея слез. Плачут Богу, молятся, не жалея слез. Крокодил не ловится, не растет кокос. В родине
writing. I hope whoever came up with it is as fortunate as I am.
Yeah, me too. What are you talking about?
I'm talking about
Why would you even...
What do you mean, why? You're obviously an army man. And so, I stayed to work overtime. Everything would be fine if everything...
Hunting for...
Listen, you. Are you mocking...
Petrov is somewhere nearby, Comrade Major.
Keep it down.
Look what we have here.
You killed him! That's enough, Victor! So much death!
I just knocked him out. He's unconscious, okay?
To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether 'tis noble in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against deceit and troubles, and by opposing in them. You know, it's all wrong. It's all wrong. I don't agree. I'm sorry, Larissa, but I don't understand. He ruined everything. And you!
I'm a doctor. Enough people have died today.
People, Larissa! He's an animal! He'll rip anybody's throat out if Sechenov orders him to!
Victor, he's tied up. I'll program a treatment and then we'll go.
Go where? No one's coming for us. And this fucking lunatic's ruined our escape plan!
I know. We'll come up with something.
I doubt it. Just let me go, and I promise I'll make it quick and painless.
So Sechenov's talking talk, huh? Look, he just came to and he's already threatening us!
Yeah, I am threatening you. How many people have your robots slaughtered without so much as a warning? Petrov? 2,000? 3,000?
That's not Victor's fault. It was a local malfunction.
A local malfunction? Then why the shit doesn't your boyfriend have a scratch on him, huh?
What the hell are you talking about?
Isn't it obvious? First Vavilov, then the VDNH. The robots are attacking everyone except you two. Why is that, if you're not controlling them?
Victor? You said you had nothing to do with this.
And you believed him.
What other bullshit has this guy told you?
Oh, man.
Victor.
I had no choice. A simple malfunction wouldn't have changed anything.
How could you?
How could I? You said it yourself, the whole world might end.
No, don't touch me.
You really didn't tell her anything, did you? A big mistake. Hey, what the hell?
Larissa, wait! Larissa!
Nothing can save you now, asshole. P3 to Chelome. Petrov got away. Again.
You seem to enjoy chasing the man, Nechayev. Petrov must not interfere with the launch of Collective. Find the criminal. Now.
You have drawn the wizard's ire, Comrade Major.
No shit. Get off my grill, will ya?
We now have access to the scientific testing ground, Comrade Major. You can find valuable weapons in such locations in the future.
Yeah, I know your science shit. All you do is deceive honest citizens with the concept of a bright future.
No comment.
Outstanding. Let's go take a look at the gear that'll help me see tomorrow.
Authorization. Major Nechayev, code.
Access granted. Seismic testing is necessary to evaluate the durability of construction materials as well as buildings themselves during an earthquake. At this site, testing is carried out with the aid of a special vibrating platform that imitates the seismic vibrations of Soviet soil. The results will ensure the safety of Soviet citizens within buildings designed by Facility 3826. Hydraulic testing is a set of measures designed to test the hydraulic properties of various types and classes of polymers. The tests are carried out at various operational stages with simulated contingencies and methods of containment. In this workshop, you can see a simulation of polymer flooding. Modular units are submerged in a red column to observe the reaction of both the portable building materials and the dummies within.
Is that
a special transporter for valuable cargo, or Comrade Lutyakin? according to the employee's facetious name for it.
Valuable cargo is all well and good, but why is it stuck there like that?
Its base features a prototype of a perpetual motion engine that forces the...
Boring. Give me the short version.
Once released, it moves quickly between certain set points.
It's dead still. Looks like your perpetual motion engine is busted.
Please select the desired procedure. Authorization. Major. Please select the desired procedure.